Yeah, I don't know how it is in the UK, but sometimes I'm convinced that nobody can drive in America. Like, for real. That was 10 seconds ahead of both of us.